One of the things I love about a hospice and about hospice care in general is that it really is a philosophy of care, not just a location. So a philosophy of care in that it embraces the whole family. It reaches beyond the person who has the diagnosis. And when I say family, I mean whomever's important to that individual. It can be any combination of people. It's holistic. It's looking at the total person. So not just their physical pain, but their physical, their emotional, their spiritual, you know, kind of that whole picture. And how we approach that individual and how we approach the family in true hospice care is really more of an interdisciplinary approach. So again, you've got a team of people that are connecting and with the individual and with the family. And together, you're kind of all on this journey that is led and directed by the patient and by the family. And, you know, and I think led and directed by them, but also influenced by all the people who've gone before, who've shared their wisdom. And I often think that we as hospice providers are in our best when we are carrying those stories and those memories and those thoughts and some of that wisdom from the people who've been down that road before and sharing it with people who haven't. Because I think that that's, it honors kind of that total experience. So for me, when I think about hospice care, it can happen anywhere. It can happen in the home. You know, in my community, it's happening in the home with people at a time of diagnosis and kind of that continuum of care, so providing community support through programs and services when people are living with a life-threatening illness but still managing in the home and in the community. It can happen in freestanding hospices, nursing homes, in long-term care centers. There's a wide variety of places where we can provide hospice care. And I'm also a firm believer in the fact that hospice care should be accredited. It should be held to a standard so that we know that, in fact, all these components that I've talked about are there. So that's kind of more on the, you know, on that bigger picture level, that we as a country do well when we say, here's what a hospice needs to be and needs to look like.